wasn't thinking about engineering before I decided to go to this today, but now that I'm thinking about it, I think it would be a really good opportunity. I've already learned so much that I didn't even know about existed. I think it's really interesting to know somebody like in the same vicinity as Kingsville that is like doing all this great stuff, and it's just really interesting to hear.
Every time they ask me to come, I make time in my schedule to come because I think the next generation of women coming up, they need to know and they need to be empowered that they can do this also. I remember thinking about going into these industries and being so timid and so afraid and thinking, man, I don't know if the classroom with being the only girl in it is my fit. I'm a girly girl. I like pink. I like all this fun stuff. And I felt so out of place. So the more girls that we can get in there, the less of that stigma we can have and the more comfortable that they'll feel going into industries like engineering. So I want to let them know that it's totally cool. There's nothing wrong with me and a girl in engineering. Being the only girl in a room is totally fine.